this day, November 4th, 1862, American inventor Richard Gatling patented his hand-cranked machine gun. It was used in the Civil War. In 1911, the United States Army declared it to be obsolete.